This is Claire Williamson. She lived between 1877 and 1911. Unfortunately, she was one of the victims of quack doctor Linda Hazard.